I knew my rent was gonna be late about a week ago. I worked my ass off, but I still can't pay it though. But I got just enough to get off in this club and have me a good time before my time is up. Hey, let's get it now.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I am very sorry for my voice, but I am sick right now. Little bit of foreshadowing for the end of the video if you make it till then. I think it's worth it because you get to see me fall apart a little bit. But I am editing this, and as I'm editing it, I realized that I never did an intro because I just kind of started filming clips in the moment. So I really quickly wanted to explain that this vlog is a dance competition. It is our first one of the season, and I included like a little bit of prep for it and of the competition as much as I could because it's very hard to film there. You're not often allowed to film places. But basically a little bit of background on how this worked before the video starts so you understand it more. I did not have any of my dances. I was in six of them. I didn't dance until Sunday, so Friday and Saturday I was there helping my friends, getting them ready, rehearsing them, supporting them, you know, being a team. So you'll see on Friday and Saturday I'm doing a whole lot of nothing. And I didn't film that much on Sunday because it was very back-to-back, not a lot of time, barely time to get ready and get on stage. So hope you enjoy the video. Let's get started.
I don't know what I'm going to use this for, if it's going to be a vlog or just a video to look back on. But it's February. No, it's March 1st, 2019. We're at our first competition, and today was a solos day. The only one that didn't go was Rain, because it's tomorrow. And we're waiting for awards. I'm very tired, very hot, kind of feeling overwhelmed and nauseous.
Oh, if only you knew what was coming in a few days.
I'm proud of all of our girls. I love them so much. They did great. And, I kind of want to go home, and I'm getting my eyebrows done for the first time tomorrow before we come to competition. Yeah.
Documenting.
Hey, I'm amazing.
Document.
She did so good.
Documenting.
Competition.
Oh, we're going.
Now we're going.
It's really chaotic, but I'm short, so I can get to the front. Ta-da. Look at us. We are amazing.
Wait, can lean on it so I can walk?
Guys, so it's really dark back here because they're backstage.
It's really dark. Where are you? You
ready? Random hand in the background.
Vlogging.
Yeah.
Random hand in the background. Don't get me in. I'm always in all your vlogs.
Wait, let's see.
Guys, what person gets the camera, okay?
Oh my God, I agree.
Ew, ugly face.
Right, I died.
What are you doing? Hi, my name's Rolanda. How you doing?
I am deeply disturbed, yet also extremely impressed.
This lighting is the actual worst for me. How you guys feel?
What the hell?
Stopped. Well, why were you there?
I don't know.
We're going to eat breakfast now, and we'll probably be late to competition.
Well, look at her eyebrows.
I tried to take a before in there, like, real quietly before she came in. I was like,
I love watching.
Where is she at?
Anyway, we're probably going to be late, a little late to competition, but that's okay because we're not dancing.
Okay,
so we're going to go eat. By the way, it's me, Lena, Kennedy, the other Abby, and Danielle.
It's 12 degrees.
So I'm not dancing at competition today, so that means I need lots of activities to keep myself occupied. I would be helping get someone ready or warmed up or something, but we have a long time. And I didn't repack my snacks.
I dance at 5:23.
It's 1:02.
I don't dance at all today.
I dance at 5:23.
So I have some nice
5:23.
It's a mango dragon fruit refresher with coconut milk.
I have an ice cream.
That sounds so good.
I have
That's where it's at.
Nothing. But I texted my mom if I could have a cake pop.
I'm embroidering a human heart onto a shirt. We're getting there.
That's what you're sewing.
And I kind of want to call my dad to bring me snacks and maybe my homework from my house. So.
Me
are you crazy? I can let her have my baby, you're not my baby. I can let her have my baby, I'm acting shady. Heartbreaking on a daily.
It's my part.
Give me some room, I'm about to shoot. Everybody running out the room. She have a call, it's for the banana. I don't even check my car log.
It's all those bodies.
The necessary part is Jimmy John's. Because we have an obsession. Kennedy's panicking. We all are. Whatever.
You gotta go. America.
Turn those lights off.
We're good. It goes lights off. It's a huge deal.
What's this?
China.
They make a wall.
We're gonna build a wall.
Are you vlogging right now?
No, yes. She's taking a video.
No. Every time, Grace.
How am I supposed to fall asleep with all these rugrats around my face?
Come right into the award frozen air award winner. He was chosen by our amazing.
She just ripped this out of somebody's hand. I was like, not today.
I am vlogging. You want to be in the vlog? Go watch her YouTube video.
You have a YouTube?
It's her friends, right? You're in it?
Yeah, it's so loud.
I'm going to find it and put the link in the bio.
Weird.
Yeah. Although, I don't know how much of this I'll be able to use because I don't want them. I also look really ugly, but I don't want them to know what studio I attend.
Well, it's only on the back.
I mean, it's not like these jackets, so really. Anyways, I'm not a very big awards person because it's very loud.
It's so boring.
And I get very
bored. Okay, I'm trying not to panic right now, but it's a little bit difficult. It's like 11:35, 11:40. I have to be at the competition tomorrow morning at 7:30 a.m. I still have no chip nail polish on. I cannot get it off. I think we're getting there. I'm taking the tinfoil and scraping it. I don't know what I'm going to do. I don't have time to do it tomorrow at all, 7:30 a.m. And I have to have, like, I have to pack my bag tonight. I haven't packed my competition stuff. This is just not good. Like, it's not going well. All I'm going to do is scratch the hell out of my nails. Yep, basically. And while I'm doing this to distract myself and make myself less, I don't know, panicked, also because I feel like I don't know my dances and I'm not prepared and I don't know the timing for them and I'm worried that I'm going to forget something, but we'll cross that bridge when we get there.
Or that bridge will crash and burn, taking everyone down with it.
To stop myself from panicking like I just did, I've been watching some Jenna Marbles, and I just have to say that I love her so much. I've never met someone in my entire life that doesn't like her. They either have lived under a rock and don't know who she is, or they love her. Like, you have to, it's like, she's Jenna. Like, you love Jenna. That was borderline traumatic. Look, I got it all off. I don't think my nails have ever been this weak. I'm gonna wash my hands and, like, put on a clear coat and maybe cut and file some of these down. You know, no one cares. It's my nails. Oh, maybe I shouldn't put the nail polish remover right next to my candle. Stand over here. Every time, like, I cough or do one of those dances, my voice just gets worse. I think it's... No, I talk all the time. It's just gonna need to happen. Yeah. Carefully, so I don't get anything naked people.
Hey, so, I got a fortune cookie yesterday. It said, a land of sunshine and relaxation awaits me. I think I might be trying tongues on them.
I mean... I don't remember why I started this. Oh yeah, because I have to put my bun in. Not doing well. We've done two dances already today. I don't want to talk about the first one. It just didn't go well. And then the second one went better.
Hey guys, it's Grace. Anyway, I'm about to get my edges laid. Abby's kind of jealous that I do.
Upset. Everyone else's edges. You can't zoom in on forward camera. I don't. Oh, you know. Everyone else has edges except for me, and I want them.
So yeah, anyway, the lights keep coming off. It's really annoying. Honestly, they went off for some girl during her dance, but I recommend this 10 out of 10. Everybody keeps asking me. Use this and toothbrush. See, everybody wants edges. I guess I'm just cool.
I forgot how much of a post.
Okay, hey vlog, so this is me post edges. As you can see, I have more edges than Lena apparently, and Abby's not very happy about that. Also, yeah, this is Danielle. All right, so it's kind of crazy in here. We're going to go see what everybody else is doing.
How do I, how did I do it? Your nanny McBeef. Go. Or did it go the other way?
Swag.
No, it definitely.
Are you blogging?
Swag. She said.
Swag.
Wait, Abby, check out my boobs.
I.
Oh.
Thank you.
What?
Corinna, bring that up.
What are they doing?
Now this is when everything went to complete crap, or right after. I have teeth stuff in, so I can't talk.
A lot has happened since I last vlogged. I got really sick. So about like I was started feeling really sick
fair.
And getting a headache before a hip-hop dance.
I literally
dance.
Can't do this without her.
So I tried to take medicine and make it better, and it like really did.
She's not
going
to Portillo's.
Chicken, I haven't had an egg yet.
Okay. Hey! Long story short, about 10 minutes before Lena and I went on for a duet, I threw up.
She threw up and it was gross.
Sorry, and then when I was on stage, you know, we were like, maybe I won't do as well as we had hoped, but you know, certain circumstances, my shoe fell off. Like, my shoe was halfway off my foot the entire time, so. Usually we go to Portillo's after competition, but I'm just going home because I'm dying. And I'm not allowed to go to dance tomorrow because I'm sick.
Yeah, you better.
Yes. Yes, you are.
You better not come to dance tomorrow. You got a harass girlfriend.
No.
No.
Yeah.
Wait,
no.
I appear to be feeling. I appear to be feeling vomity again. I can't go to dance tomorrow. I don't think I'm going to school tomorrow. This has taken such a turn. Like, jeez, and I can't put my head back because I have my bun right in that spot where, like, I try and rest it and it's just on my hair and it's so uncomfortable. Like, I just want to get this makeup off my face and these earrings out because they hurt so bad. And this body tight off. We wear a body tight, which looks like this, and it's terrible. It's so uncomfortable, but it's because we have to change in front of other teams and it's, like, it's just best that we wear one.
God. Are you ready for this? They weren't glued on that well today, even though I had to dance all day. How do I do this so you can see? Oh my gosh, that's so much better. Okay.
It's just me talking to normal people. Like, I'm actually talking to them. Like, hello. Thank you so much for watching. Sorry the end was kind of abrupt, but I am on day 9 of being 6. I have a doctor's appointment tomorrow because my mom and I think I have an inner ear infection. How cute. That being said, thank you so much for watching again. It really means a lot to me. I appreciate it. If I made you laugh or smile, even if it's at me, if I made you laugh at me, that's like mission accomplished. So make sure to leave it a like, comment down below whatever your heart desires. I don't know why you would, but subscribe, it would mean the world to me. And I'll see you in the next video. How you get so fly.